This song is called I Hate K-pop. Or in Cantonese, K-pop Holland. I recall a time in the past where the hand of pop was nothing but the best. How we scream and sing with the four heavenly kings, Andy Lau, Aaron Kwok, Jackie Chan, and Lai Ming. Even the Malay and Indian would know the Chinese song for Peter Stuyvesant. Now it's all in vain. We won't see those days again, because suddenly a Korean bugger came. His name was Rain. He just stood there showing off his body. What a guy. Because his English like a product from Samsung or LG. Yet our youngsters pay good money to see their favorite K-pop band. That's why they hutang BTBTS. They eat kimchi and learn taekwondo. Instead of selamat pagi, they say annyeong haseyo. I pray and I hope that Cantopop will make a comeback as glorious as ever and be the focal point of all Malaysians and get these Koreans back home where they belong. Because I don't like K-pop, I want Cantopop to happen. But I know what is true, I know what is real. Cantopop's time in the sun is over because of one stupid scandal. Cantopop is gone, and this is why.